2. Hey guys, we're back. I just got some notifications. We should rate Sophia's videos. I gave a shout out to Hackfinderclub, which is Sophia, and she commented thanks. Okay, so this is how you get to her channel. So if type in Karen Polly or 11 the Dancer, my channel will come up, and this is what you will see. So there's this top, you're gonna hit community. There's shout out to at Heckfire Club. You're going to press it and it'll bring you to her account. And so this says, if you stare at him and don't blink, you win a cookie at the end. So go on her channel and check that out. I honestly rate that a 9 out of 10, because that's actually kind of cool. So this one says, whoever writes the long, whoever can write the longest comment gets pinned. I got pinned. And she was like, it's currently 1:25 a.m. and I'm tired and I'm at my friend's house. I'm gonna rate this one a 7 out of 10 because she looks really tired. She named this one Bad Dancing, and I love this. I love her outfit, and also her friend is so pretty. So if her friend sees this video, girl, you're very pretty. I don't know who you are, but you're very pretty.
Anything before I go? I have a lot to do with.
Don't say that on YouTube.
I'm not on YouTube.
I'm still filming.
Okay.
You know what to do. Bye. Sorry, guys. Then this one's named British, and that's her friend. Wait, maybe that's her friend's name, I don't know. I don't know her friend's name. That's her friend's cat, but we're not gonna watch all the cat videos because there's a ton of them. Loading screen. Oh, there we go. We'll watch this one together. As a 10, I love the cat. It's so cute. Sophia did this video. She named it Another Day, Another Slay. I'm gonna give that a 10. That was really good. So this one's called POV. He changed the song lyrics. And let's see what the messages that he said. Sings different lyrics. What are you doing? She's writing my name. And so you guys should do this. So you have to tell Sophia your name. That's her name, by the way. So I said, my name is Skylar. She knows me, obviously. And then for color, I chose yellow. And then you choose a song. And I chose Heat Waves. And like, also I'm doing it for my other friend, Natalie. So I said, her name is Natalie. The color I want for her is blue. And the song is Getting Started by Jeremy Camp. And then Sophia was doing this. Also, I gave the one that she wrote my name of a 10, but this one, when she was doing about time, I feel like I'm gonna give that a 6 because she wasn't showing her face, and I would love to see her face because she is a beautiful person. Okay, not to brag, but I'm scared. Oh, she copied my video. Same house I used, same car I used. Same shoes. No, not same shoes. Same backpack. That's okay. I'm going to give that a 10 because that's a very funny trend. I give that a solid 10. That's funny. So if you did this, guys, comment your name and I will write it. Pick 2 or 1 color and any song. She did an example for the name of this. Name Sophia, color yellow and orange, song Dandelions, but whatever you want, and your name. So people have commented on this one. She did mine. So there's this girl named Emma. She wants it purple and the song Chrissy Wake Up. And so, do you like Star Wars? Are you one of those girls that likes Star Wars? No. Just kidding. And then she did, of course not. You're not one of those girls who likes Steve Harrington, are you? Of course not. I mean, who likes him? I'm kidding. Just kidding. She did a video of testing out lip glosses that I gave her, so I'm gonna give it a 10. Sophie's amazing. Like, if you don't know her, you should, because she's an amazing friend to me. I love Sophie. Okay. But yeah, so it is 2:25. So I got the video for when we're gonna watch me going on Wicked Twister together. And let's set a timer. So we're going into clock. No, not a timer. An alarm. I have one set for 6:30 a.m., 8 a.m., 4:57 a.m. So we're going to. It's actually, I have the time right now, so 2:37, I think, p.m., yes. save. Wait, I need to check. I think it was 237. I don't know. 1 second, guys. August 25th, 2021, and today is it's 2:26, Thursday, August 25th, 2022. Yeah, I'm so tired right now. I hope your guys' day has been fabulous. Don't know why I said it like that. I'm stretching my leg up. Okay. So we have 10 minutes because it's 2:27 right now, and we're going to go into another room in my house because I asked to see if I could film anywhere in the house today. And they were like, oh my gosh, yes you can. And so I'm like, okay, thanks. We're going to film in here once again. It's actually a nice room to film in. One second, give me a quick second. Actually, it's very peaceful in this room. No one ever comes in here besides me. One second, I'm grabbing something. I'm kind of tempted to show you like what kind of what I have in my mail slot. So, the very top mail slot, we have my grandpa's. I'm over here because I'm reading it. My grandpa's, he's the tallest. And then the second tallest is my grandma's. She needs to clean out her mail slot. Third one is my mom's with my hand sanitizer in there. Which. I have another hand sanitizer of mine in there. Which she's the second shortest, and then the shortest is me. So I have two tape rollers, two rolls of tape. I have hand sanitizer. This is watermelon lemonade. This is black cherry merlot. I said merlot on accident. Then waterberry ice. I have two pink golf balls. I don't know why I have golf balls in there. I used to collect all my golf balls. I have a bunch of coins in there. I have a pen. Okay, so now I have mail. So I have sticker pencils. So I have these sheets that like you can just put instead of like having, you know, to write your address and stuff. And it has a picture of my puppy, Cassidy. And then this is from my grandpa. It says, "Dear Skylar, I am in Alaska and I was thinking about you. You would like it here. They have bears, but I didn't see you. Miss you. Love, my grandpa." And that's so cool. I like to keep those because I think they're cool. We have a Valentine's Day card. Who's it from? My grandma's friend. So this is from my teacher. It says, "Skylar, I'm so glad you are in my class this year. I hope you are enjoying. Keep up the great work." From my teacher. I'm not sharing who the teacher is. Then I have a card from my grandma. "Dear Skylar, hope you like these cute guys. Love you most, my grandma." Dolphins. "Hi, Skylar. Just want you to see all these different shells. Love and miss you, Grandma." Hey, Grandma. Sophia's texting me. And this one is a special one. Thank you so much for sending us mail and supporting our channel. Love you. Happy holidays. That YouTube family, the Adventurers. Yes, I got a card from them. So here's Jake, the mom Katie, Audrey, Jordan, Ty, and the dad David. If you didn't know, I actually am a huge fan of them, so I was so happy when I saw that in my thing. I did not know they liked me. So Sophia is texting me at the moment. She was like, in call. She was like, let's go. Sophia said, hi, want to do TDD3 edits? If you don't, I am, and call. I'm going to say, hey, girly. I am making a video right. I'm making a video right now. We can call if you want. You can be in the video. But at 2:37, have to go because I have to watch something. Then I can call back. So I said, hey girlie, I'm making a video right now. We can call if you want. You can be in the video. But at 2:37, I have to go because I have to watch something. Then I can call back. So let's see what we're going to do. So I'm going to go through some stuff up here. We have... Wait. Sophia didn't want any of the lunch boxes, so I'm probably just going to give them away. She said, okay, girlie. So I'm going to ask her, so are we calling? She said, yes. I'm gonna be like, okay. But I have to go soon. So I'm gonna have her call me. And we're going to just try on my hats and gloves. See what fits. So this is a Cedar Point one. It does fit. And I'm gonna keep it. Super cute. Sophia's calling me right now. And so, yeah, that's him. Hi, here's Sophia, guys.
Hi.
Yeah, I've just been filming a video. There we go. And so, yeah, that is what we were doing. I'm also literally trying on winter stuff because why not? This is the most weirdest hat I've ever seen. I think this is my grandma's. I won't lie.
It's so... Yeah.
So, I'll leave that in her pile.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I have like the... Oh my gosh. So, this is like a hat that I let my friends use when they come over. So, I'm going to keep this hat. Here, I'll show you.
Am I echoing?
No. These are my grandma's gloves. I can't do anything about them. This hat is so sparkly, and I also think it's my grandma's. Then who? Those are also my grandma's. What the heck? Is like none of this stuff mine? Oh, well, that's an old glove. Why do we have Christmas leashes when I don't even have a dog? What the heck? Another dog thing. A dog collar and a hair tie.
Well, it kind of makes sense to have that dog stuff. to have a dog.
True, I did used to have a dog. This is an old glove that doesn't even fit me, so I'm just gonna throw it in the trash. So I'm literally keeping everything. I need to put my grandma's stuff somewhere else because I have no room for my own items, which is annoying. What is this? I forgot that I set an alarm for no reason. You guys can just watch it with me. Here we go. That was probably me. Just about letting you. That was probably me.
What?
I'm watching my Wicked Twister video. Because right now is a year from when I wrote it.
Really?
Yeah, I wrote it at this exact time.
Oh, that's cool.
But last year, obviously. And I was screaming very loud. I remember screaming that loud too, and that's the funny thing.
I'm so bored, I'm laying on my floor.
Normally, I'm never in, there's me. Normally, I'm never in, what room is this called? The hallway, you know, the hallway where you go in to go from my garage. That's what I'm in, and I'm never in here. But lately, I've been literally chilling in here because it's been so comfy for no reason. Honestly, I could do laundry because I'm literally sitting, almost on my laundry. Not my laundry, my washer. I'll call you back because I actually have to clean something really quickly.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. I do have to clean something, and that will be in part 3. I'm so excited for part 3. Oh.